We have heard a lot about the dangers of texting and driving, but what about the dangers to your back?
Yeah, caused by being on your cell phone all the time. We're going to take a look at some of the health risks here and the things it can cause.
Well, we all spend hours a day on our phones. I don't have to tell you this, but if you're not careful, bad posture can really start affecting your health. Notice how I'm kind of making sure that I'm sitting up too. So joining me this morning, thank you so much for coming on, is Dr. Fred DiDomenico. Sorry, I'm Italian too. I should get it right. And you're a chiropractor, and you've got some helpful advice for people who we know spend way too much time on their cell phones. And I'm always worried about it. I'm like, I'm looking down, crunched over. So, first of all, how big is the problem?
Well, first of all, Facebooking, texting, and dating apps are definitely breaking down our spine and ruining our overall health. So in almost 30 years of chiropractic, I've been able to impact the health and lives of over a million patients around the world. And I've studied the trend between how we use our body and how it affects our overall health. And today, we're in a tech-obsessed society, like you mentioned. I'll use my cell phone. Yeah, there you go. When we spend hours a day in a hunched over posture, and it's causing two major spinal killers that's proven by medical research.
Yeah, and we don't even really think about it. Probably a lot of us are on our phone more than we do anything else. I mean, you look at it every minute or something. So you kind of get that curvature of your spine, possible neck strain, right?
Exactly. Well, there are unconscious habits that we're not aware of how it's breaking down our health. And the first spinal killer is these hunched over postures put our spine into a weakened position. It smashes the discs and the nerves. It weakens the supportive ligaments of our spine and actually causes our body to age faster. Mm-hmm. Today, 11-year-old kids are showing up with spinal issues that most adults don't get to their 40s and 50s. That's how they're being raised. It's very scary
today.
Because
kids now 4 or 5 years old are already playing with their parents' cell phones, sometimes younger, whereas the adults nowadays didn't have cell phones. They just kind of had their eyes up, right?
Well, exactly. And, you know, if you want to know how to do some tech activity, we go to our fifth grade kid, right?
Yeah. So, and Doc, what can we do? How can we combat this?
Well, one of the major things, let me go through the second spinal killer really quick because this is important. Those hunched over postures stretch our spinal cord. That constant tension and stress blocks energy from the brain to the organs. And now medical research shows you can get over 20 diseases from constant stress on the spinal cord from those hunched over postures.
Wow.
It can range from a weakened immune system, which is colds, flus, all the way to cancer, digestive problems, heart and lung problems, even autoimmune diseases.
Certainly scary.
Right, and our body is aging faster. So because of that, 10 minutes in this forward flex posture can break our health down and cause damage to our spine. So to answer your question, we've created the 5-10s. These are 5-10 exercises that can actually begin to reduce that stress.
Okay. And got about 30 seconds.
There you go. So the first 10 is let's do 10 reps on extension exercises. Put your body in extension, hold them for 10 seconds. The second one is take 10 deep diaphragmatic breaths. Since hunch over posture deoxygenates our body, we want to reoxygenate and heal our body.
Okay.
The third 10 is to drink an ounce of water for half your body weight. So a 200-pound man would drink 100 ounces a day. That's 10 10-ounce glasses. The fourth 10 is to take a roll towel, put it behind your neck, and lay on it for 10 minutes at night and reverse that damage.
As you're in bed?
Or on the floor is even better.
Okay.
And that will reverse that stress.
Then you put the cell phone above you.
Yeah, there you go. An extension.
Just kidding.
And then the fifth 10 for more permanent correction is go take 10 minutes and go to CBPPatient.com. And that will give you a spinal corrective doctor in your area that can actually give you a stronger, healthier spine and body and a stronger, healthier life.
Okay, so certainly a lot of things that you can do, but these cell phones are keeping you in business, huh?
Well, what is
that?
Yeah, so, I mean, it makes people sick, so we want to get that message out so you don't have to have that injury.
All about being healthy and happy. Thank you
so
much, Dr. Fred, for coming on. Appreciate you. For more health headlines, make sure that you are checking out our health section on our website, news4jax.com.